Did you know that it's easy to keep your Sync 3 system up to date using a Wi-Fi network? Let me explain. First, we suggest doing a few things before updating can begin. Unless you have enabled automatic updates at initial startup, the system will ask if you want to turn on automatic updates. To do so, under Settings, go to Automatic Updates and slide the Off button to On. Sync 3 will ask you if you want to receive automatic updates. Press Yes to confirm. A confirmation message will appear letting you know automatic update is on. Press Close to continue. To switch the automatic update setting to off, follow the same steps you did to turn it on and select off. To connect to a Wi-Fi network, first touch System Wi-Fi, then View Available Networks and choose the network you want. You may have to type in a password if it's a protected network. Once you activate a Wi-Fi network, you can also opt to turn on Wi-Fi available notifications, meaning anytime a Wi-Fi network is available while your vehicle is parked, you'll be notified. When you see the Wi-Fi available notifications bar, slide the button to turn it on. Now your Sync 3 system is set up to periodically check for software updates. If a new version becomes available, it is automatically downloaded once a Wi-Fi signal is detected. You don't have to do anything. It's that simple. Keep in mind, anytime the system has updated, you'll get a system updated message and see an icon in the upper right corner. Pressing it will give you more details on the update. Oh, one more thing. If a download is not completed for any reason, the download continues where it left off at the next Wi-Fi connection opportunity. Any questions? Go to owner.ford.com.